Okie dokie. Well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time once more for some Gems of War. Unlike the past, God knows how long, I actually got some decent sleep. I think I laid down around, I think it was like 11:30 last night, and there was some dream and a nightmare in there, but it wasn't nearly as bad as it's been for God knows how long. So, basically slept pretty good, so nice to have had that for once. Secondly, too, I did mention this in my Twitch description, is I'm having tech problems again. My tablet worked fine on Honky Dory yesterday. Well, today, it's being stubborn as a mule right now, so it ain't. I think it's even restarted once. Every time I try to advance the screen, it goes black. It goes completely black, so. And, morning screw. And then, I'm having to use my cell phone, which is very unreliable, because the Wi-Fi in this one here cuts in and out. So, yeah. Got some tech issues. But otherwise, it's a new week, so it's the Week of Dragons, so the emphasis is going to be on that, just, you know, getting PvP to Tier 1 and new events and stuff, so. And also, like usual, they're sticking sponsorships in my face. Man. Make up to 344. That kind of looks like a damn Last of Us ripoff. Puzzles and Survival. Make up to 320 bucks. And then, yeah. And the ever omnipresent Raid Shadow Legends make up to 396. But like I always say, I don't play any of these games. I don't care to play any of those games, so there's I guess to this day they're still out there. I can't remember the name of the YouTube channel, but yeah, they did a big thing on the all the sleazery that Raid Shadow Legends does. So, and also, like usual, when I'm on this early in the morning, I don't eat anything. So until then, it's just gonna be water. So, and then I probably would have been on a bit sooner, but I was in the middle of doing a copyright check on this album. It was like last night, but while I was still doing the check, I was practically falling asleep on the couch. But if you guys heard the Halloween album that I'll play once in a while, Guild of War, it's the same band that did that Halloween album. And hey, thanks for reminding me, Guitaro. There's one more thing I gotta grab. So, bit of a memory failure. So let's fix this. Oh, let me kill that one.
Shit, here we go again.
Hey, looks like we already have flickering. That's not a good sign. kid blood. So, let me look here real quick. Got a shiny key. Friggin' 9 of them. I think it's a Dungeons and Dragons reference. So if it comes to it, do I spend orbs on it? Thank you. nickel and dime.
Surge.
Sounds like they're using a clarinet for the cow noises. Start.
Okay.
That's the one. Lock loose, somebody. Gotta stay my turn. Yeah. Almost, but not quite works.
Tis a harsh and barren lands. The fruit of the desert is not taken easily. To those who sow seed here, do not always touch root to water. It is an unforgiving land. And the rain.
fire storm. Oh shoot, forgot about the campaign. Rattlebone. I gotta restart my Twitch app. Thank you. Okay, so let me do this real quick. Test this real fast. Okay. Tablet is up and running, which means I can get rid of this thing. I'll still keep it nearby though, in case the tablet starts fucking up. Then at least I'll have the cell phone. Game's gonna freeze a moment. Underspire time. Oh shoot, this is a new week, yeah. I gotta... go on my notepad. I'm hoping I can use this wrong one. No, I gotta put somebody else in there. Oh, damn, Horde Mimic. two Dragon Soul, maybe? This one? Okay. First off... Oh, wow. red and brown. Oh, hey, Del. Okay. I keep forgetting he deals 20 damage to all enemies, so. What's up, Martyr? Did you win anything? Oh, okay. You're definitely not the gambling type, huh? That's right, evil was down there. Yeah. You said, Dune Mall, right? Yeah, a lot safer in POE.
still?
Looks like I'll be doing this a while.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so listen, creates a firestorm. Yeah. There you go, martyr.
Holds the weight of Masuma's moon. Rise. Thank you.
I think it's him that does it. Yep.
Thank you.
one stinking hit point. Still the same album. Oh shit, it just occurred to me. This album goes on over an hour. But Yeah, it's giving me a 2XP each time, too. Good way to level up Dragon Guard. healed up. Help. Oh damn, 75%. Okay. Thank you. to be over. Maybe not, he might be gone. Stick around. Checking something. Thank you. lucky with the skull damage. I need it taken off of him.
God, I hope so.
Spent a shit ton of gems on this. Actually, let me do this. Shouting this. PvP. Debuff somebody else, please. Shitty RNG. There. a surge. Call. Fuck it. Doesn't win any other way. I must have had him in the last battle. The abstract Aeon, that's what it sounds like. Yep. Thank you. Whoa, that drained their mana. Oh, that's right, Doomfire. He's gone. Maybe. Kinda iffy on this one. Match went right by me. Actually, you know what? Okay, it's already in there. No. Messed up somewhere. fix this. Thank God for notepad. And go ahead and put it on Dragon Ball. Doomorama. Almost a mirror match. Firestorm back. Oh, not this time. Of course, right when I say that. Almost. Got a fortress. Plus, she has a dark storm too, so she's definitely gonna be able to keep that one going. To have had on the last battle. Will fuel my fury.
Master.
little absent-minded there. Yeah, so... I'll take him. Two more battles, and we'll call it good with this. Looking at the calendar. Yeah, I saw that too. Oh, looks like we might be doing a pet rescue. Thank you. this one should be Arid. Yeah, Doom Catacomb, their Arid album. Update. Surge. completely forgot the name of the pet I just got. Yeah, well. Give me a do something real quick.
Oh,
what the hell?
I'm buck naked.
Oh, damn. Bit of a game bug. It's not showing the owlbear armor. Guess I gotta do that, though. Okay, there it goes. There it goes. Yeah, now that I think about it, I'm surprised it's not an option. Like, no armor. Gonna do a quickie battle or two on this just to see how this performs on explore runs. Almost, but not quite.
Thank you.
almost. Probably gonna be my last battle here. Clicked it. Okay, so, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Need to get going on my, stream vid. Gotta get it all prepped up and stuff and, exported to YouTube. And I'm thinking there's gonna be a chance that I might actually make a video about the team that I just used and that I've been using for, most of the session. So, need to get that squared away, too. Blog post as well. Gotta get that all typed up, get it all set up and stuff later on to eat. Later on in the evening, I'm going to have to get it posted up as well, so. And most certainly, I'll probably need to get a nap in there too, so. Still going to be fairly busy. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, like usual, there's a small chance that I might do another stream later on. If not, then I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is 7 a.m. and that is U.S. Central Time. So, until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.